Hello guys, and welcome to another video of Heroes of the Storm! And today we're going to be playing Illidan. Which you might have heard me call it sometimes through my videos. Anyway, here we go. Here is the dive ability, which we can dive up onto enemies and deal a little bit of damage. It's great for stacking onto the enemy all the time, because it's... Well, which you charge pretty quickly, even if it says 6 seconds. With basic abilities, you eventually can make the cooldown go faster. We have Sweeping Strike, which dashes and deals damage while gaining with basic attack levels, which is really nice. You do extra damage after a dash. Also, an ability to stick on the enemy or try to quickly escape. And then we have Invasion. It's for 2.5 seconds, we invade all the attacks. So you can use that to escape or to defend yourself a little while you're in combat. And we have Betrayer's Thirst, which for 30% of damage you heal. And like I said, ability cooldown for 1 second. And we have the heroic abilities, which is Metamorphosis, which you gain a lot more health for 18 seconds. You can transform into a demon, which is pretty awesome. And we have my favorite heroic ability with this hero, and that's the Hunt. You can charge to an enemy from a very long distance, usually like half the map. And you do huge damage and stun them for 1 second. So it's a great ability to finish off
my
enemies who are wounded
and
try to escape and not losing a fight. Yeah, let's go. Hope you enjoy. Alright!
I would prepare for your ceaseless battle. If you wish to live,
have you prepared for battle?
Which is Sweeping Strike.
Always.
Graduate Assault, which deals bonus damage after Sweeping Strike. But I'm always going for an ending paper. It's a quest and it keeps stacking up.
The temple opens in 10 seconds.
So eventually, if it allows himself.
5, 4,
more and more attack
3,
damage.
2, 1.
Damage here.
Let your battle begin.
Hardly a challenge.
Depending on your game, you should take a lane. Some don't want that, but it's a great way to kill minions.
None may challenge me.
Alright, I'm going to the top lane now. Like I said, I want to go for these attack levels.
You will regret approaching me.
You have to be near and then destroy your triggers. It's a great ride. And we can damage the tower.
Choose a talent.
And we can pick another talent. Which is, I'm going for the open slot.
Hardly a challenge.
If we want to go for Sachi, not have them keep spying on us.
The light of the sun grows. soon they shall bask in my glory.
Vengeance is mine!
Jeez. He's really focused on me.
Evil draws close.
Something's off.
before I could do the hunt.
Now that was a cure.
Alright, still doing really good.
Choose a talent.
Dude, they only have half, well, not even half a power left. I'm down there, and they're called fully vulnerable. I always want to go for the Nexus Blade, because this hero attacks fast. And a lot of basic attacks, and with this, it deals 20% more damage and slopes each hit. So that is an amazing ability for a hero like this.
I'll be there.
Enjoyed as much as I did. So I like this hero. I wish you a very nice day, and please give me a like and a follow, and I will see you next time. Bye guys, have fun.